Good morning, children. I hope you all are safe and studying at home. Today, in mathematics, we are going to do addition. So, first, let me explain what is addition. The addition is taking two or more numbers and adding them together. That is the total sum of two or more numbers. So this is called addition. Now here are some examples for you. First example is, there are two bills. How many? One, two. Two bills. Plus, in other box there is four bills. One, two, three, four. Now, how many bills are there in total? There are six bills. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total, there is six bills. So, 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. Now, second example is, there are two coins. 1, 2. There are two coins. Plus, there are two more coins. 1, 2. So, in the total, how many coins are there? 4. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 coins. So, 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Here is the third example. There are three strawberries. How many? 1, 2, 3. Plus, in other group, there are five strawberries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, on the whole total, there are eight strawberries. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 strawberries. So, 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. Children, now we are going to do exercise of addition. Okay, children? So, this is the first exercise. 5 plus 4. So, children, it's very easy method that I'm telling you. First, you will draw 5 sticks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, then there is 4, so we'll draw stick 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we will add all these sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there are 9 sticks on the whole. Here we will write 9. The answer is 9. Now the second exercise is 2 plus 1. We will draw 2 sticks. 1, 2. And here number 1 is written, so we will draw 1 stick. So how many sticks are there? 1, 2, 3. There are 3 sticks. So we will write here 3 like this. Next is 1 plus 0. Children, here 0 has no value. So here we will draw only 1 stick like this and the answer will be 1. Next is 3 plus 3. 3 plus 3. So first we will draw 3 sticks. 1, 2, 3. Again, down there is also written 3. We will again draw 3 sticks. 1, 2, 3. So how many sticks are there, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 sticks. So the answer will be 6. Okay, now next is 1 plus 4. So there is number 1, we will draw 1 stick. And in down there is number 4 is written, so we will draw 4 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many sticks are there now? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. There are 5 sticks, so we will write here number 5. Next is 7, 1. 7 plus 1. So we will draw first 7 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 sticks. And down their number is 1. So we'll draw 1 stick. Now how many sticks are there total? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 sticks. So the answer will be 8. Children, this is the simple method to do the addition. You have to do all these sums in your maths copy. Children, I hope you have understood how to do the addition. Thank you. Have a nice day.